so let's, because this is gonna look really different. Yeah, because the hostas are really pretty. Amazing.
Was there a difference?
Do you think there's a difference?
No. Oh, it's the same as when we got.
Don't you think? Okay, finish that. That was quick and easy. Fine straw. Put down 5 bales.
Hey guys, this is Carl from Happy's Family. Today is Saturday, July 1st, and me and the boss, Rachel, are going out to mow, hopefully 13 or 14. They're calling for a 60 to 80% chance of rain, I think, so we'll see how
it rained yesterday.
Yes. I was able to do a little pine straw job, and I weeded at the side of the roadway again, like I did a video earlier on it. We weed eat at the side of the roadway. We're gonna have to put something in that bag so we can go back and get you. So we'll see what we can do today. We're trying to keep up with everything. We're actually not really behind. Everybody's maybe one day after a week, but hopefully we can get them all done today because we still have to do that trim job that I've been working on forever.
So we'll see what we can do. First, we're gonna fill up and make a pit stop at Ace. Yeah, it's a bit hazy today.
That's my favorite view though, coming this way. Someday it looks different every day, except if it's clear, crystal clear every day, but usually there's fog over the mountains. It's just really pretty all the time.
Our cracked windshield, man. That's the next thing that's ready to work.
I am.
Carl's ready to work.
I don't know about Rachel.
He's backing up. Do you see this?
I have to back all the way down the roadway. There's no way to turn around down there. Sometimes there's cars on both sides, and that's what makes it more trickier. But when you've been backing up a trailer for as long as I can, you can pretty much get it in the first shot. I gotta teach you how to do this.
Yeah, okay. I don't think the dog likes me. It's barking at me. Here's it before the first. Man, it's long in a week. Oh man, it's getting angrier as I'm getting closer. It's okay, little puppy. Just this. Here we are. Almost done number one. Carl's gonna load the mower back up. And then he's gonna eat and I'm gonna load. Look at that.
Hey, that's surprising.
Still going strong.
What?
I said still going strong.
Yeah, I need some work. Some maintenance. Oh, I forgot to get a button at Ace.
this is number two, and then number what, three and four
are back there.
Are back there. You guys have seen all these before, but just give you a little shot of it.
So the boss is gonna mow this one. She's in the car dancing right now. Instead of working. I don't even know if she can hear me. She's gonna mow this one while I weed eat the back. Let's see how good she does. Get some footage of Rachel mowing this one. Finish this one. Rachel's just blowing the water right now. So this one's number six that we're about to start, and Rachel's gonna do number seven, which is down the road there, and she might get yelled at today too, so.
Hopefully not.
She's gonna be like, why are you here? So early, at 11 days.
Oh my gosh. This is for one of our clients that we mow every 9 to 12 days, and every once in a while she has us to be still. Sorry, my finger is in there. Don't fall.
That was fun.
So we're finished number six and seven. And this is six, and seven's down the road there. I'm not gonna walk down there. It's down there. And then we're going to do number eight and nine and 10 real quick, hopefully. Right? So we're at numbers 8 and 9, which this is 8 right here. Then 9 is this one right here. All this. And then all the way up there.
Okay, we're all done. We had to mow around the pumpkins.
Rachel's finishing up on this one. We have one more to do, but that is not looking like it's gonna be a good thing. Rachel's finishing with the blowing off. At least it didn't rain on us like it did last time. And I striped a few.
So what are your thoughts? Do you think we'll get the next one done?
I would really hope that we could get the next one done, but those clouds do not look pretty.
Oh, they look pretty.
They look like they're going to open up any second.
As long as there's no bolt of lightning coming down, we'll be all right. We're going this way, though, so let's see what's out on the horizon this way. I know there's a pretty view here with the mountains when we come over this crest.
It's only 7:20. Look how dark it is. We finished just in time.
Yes, it is about to storm. I hear thunder. I can't even get a good video because it's so dark.
That's crazy.
But we finished 12 today.
Not, is that better?
Yeah. We finished 12 today, and thanks to my boss for helping me.
Heck yeah.
So, not 13 or 14, but that's all right. We're kind of not behind. Only on one lawn, so...